everyone, on a perfect night for football with the floodlights beaming down. I'm Derek Ray, and with me here on the commentary box is Stuart Robson. I'm very excited to be able to bring you live action from Major League Soccer coming right up. It's the Portland Timbers against the Philadelphia Union.
Well, thanks, Derek, as always. The scene is set, two good teams, a great playing surface, and a vibrant atmosphere. It has all the ingredients for a really exciting game.
And so the match is underway. Chara. Yimi Chara. Opportunity it is. And a goal here. There it is. They've done it. Attack continues, they're making considerable progress. Mabiala. Shot attempted, a goal! He's dispatched it, back to the sheer delight of the fans. Second goal for them here. He has got her with it. Tackle and they've won possession. Takes the shot and a goal to delight the fans, just what they were hoping for. Looking rather comfortable for them. 3-0. Yaroslav Iasgoda. Oh, not great defending. Can he finish? Oh, yes! A goal! Exactly what they were looking for, and he's come up with it. Turning into something of a rout, 4-0. Yimi Chara. Can he find the net? It's gone in! And well, he might celebrate on the back of that. This game very much over as a contest. Alejandro Bedoya. Untidy in possession. Jose Carlos Van Rankin. Well-timed tackle. Chara. Diego Chara. Bravo. Can he convert? Well, he just couldn't make it happen. Wagner, Elliott, not getting anxious when they have the ball. Paredes. Rankin. And the defender takes care of business. Now the managers will now deliver their half-time team talks. We're at the end of 45 minutes in this game. Substitutes coming on at the same time. And so the second half is underway. They took quite the thrashing in that first 45. Can they turn things around now? Oh, big opportunity! And a goal! He's put it away! A celebratory moment!
Well, here's the replay. He's got such quick feet, hasn't he? Just look how he goes past his marker to get his shot away. That's a really good goal.
Well, it's an out-and-out pasting. 6-0. Yaroslav Niezgoda. And he takes off the shot. Oh, yes! It's gone in! And now a chance for them to revel in the moment.
Well, here we go again. Just look at the way the ball starts to dip so sharply through its flight. That's the result of the perfect contact as it was struck. So difficult for a goalkeeper to deal with.
Well, it's been such a one-sided game. You just wonder how many more they can add. Mikael Ure. Untidy on the ball. Space for the cross. Couldn't keep it. And it might be. And in. Oh, yes. Exactly what they were hoping to produce. They've delivered the goal. Well, sadly, we have to conclude that this hasn't really been a contest, but all credit to any side committed to scoring goals like this. Sebastian Blanco. Has been an utterly one-sided match. Sebastian. Cristian Blanco. And a chance to whip it in here. And fist it away. And he's broken free. Will it be? Oh, commanding goalkeeping. Well, the keeper is happy. The ball was there. Well, as they restart the game, it's fair to say the gulf in quality between the two sides has been huge. Time it is here. Closing down, and now they're on the attack. And cleared away. Yaroslav Iasgoda, and he takes it on. And there is the goal! He's found the net, surely uncombined. This game was finished as a contest a long time ago. Well, in terms of added time, a minimum of 1 minute. The referee blows for full time. It ends in a victory for the home team. No complaints from the fans here.
Well, Derek, it was a very assured performance, wasn't it? Particularly impressed with their play going forward. Really lively and almost cutting through at will at times. The result never much in doubt, if I'm honest.